Hi folks, lovely, beautiful, cold, sunny day in February. Froze to death on the bike yesterday, going to Malden Hall, through Malden Hall Park and Ravensbury Park to where William Morris designed and printed his fabrics in the last 19th century. Right, I want to sort of semi-abstract the sky on this one. So I've got a bit of liquid with some oil, and some oil, some linseed oil mixed. So I want to mix a nice bit of yellow. Ooh, do that, yeah. With a bit of red, get a nice orangey colour. I haven't used these paints since. No, this might be a wasted piece of paper. Oh yeah, my fingers. I couldn't feel two of them. My gloves just weren't adequate enough for what I was doing. But anyway, we got to Merton Abbey in the cafe and we sat very close to a gas fire. One of those portable gas fires. And we covered, the three of us yesterday. Last week there were six. Let's just mix that in a bit. Okay. Now we want a bit of blue in that. Burnt sienna with that white and yellow ochre. Right, let's get some of this in. I'm just flying by the seat of my pants at the moment, not doing anything in particular. Till I get some sort of sky. Let's just blend that a little bit. Oh, that's hard, mate. This is a 16 by 12 piece of canvas paper. Good surface. All right, let's just clean the brush a bit. Well, I don't know what we've got here, but there's a sky. Let's get some Right, well, we've got a sky of some sort. I might put a building in somewhere here, but I want to get the horizon done. So with the red, the blue, and the yellow. Quite like that mix. The shadow coming in there. I'm going to put a towel with me or something. Let's I'll put some foreground in. Don't want to put a building in. What I want is get my little brush if I can find it. All right, now I'm going to just put in sort of a grey. Put a bit of a roof on there, a bit of orange. Let's get a little bit of that creamy colour. Now, mine's not in the way. No. I'll put a little bit of a texture in there. Okay, so that's it really. Right, let's get a bit of a colour in here. I'm racing here because I've got to go and let my son's dog out because they're all working and grandson's at school and I've got to do this for 2 months. This my daughter-in-law's doing a teaching degree. She's really enjoying. Got a sort of temporary placement. Well, not temporary. Got a placement. Get off. Right, let's get a... Get this brush here and just so that's really exciting, just using up the paint. The paint's gone very, very sort of dry. No, I don't like that. Let's just get that green sword in. Just wonder if we could put a bit of a something in there. Quite nice. I think I've ruined that one. Well, that side's better. But it's got a bit of that reflection in there. The yellow is a bit dry now. It's sort of releasing its magic. Well, I'll let that go. There's not much more I can do with it. I'm going to do my chores. Well, we've got an unusual sky then, haven't we? Give the brushes a bit of a wash. My fingernail. Yeah. Right, I'll put it in the mountain. We'll have a look at it. Very well, this box easel. Cost a lot of money when I bought it, didn't it? That's a bit expensive now. Get that off. Oh, there we are. That's okay, well, there it is. It's a bit of nothing really, but it was just the experiment, just sort of going for it, just using up my paint and getting something. I don't often put churches in my paintings, but if you do, just make sure that they're not in the middle. And let's just see if we can get a bit of that. See if I can get a couple of birds in there. Oh, well, there they are. Got some birds. Right, okay, thanks for watching, folks. I'll get that uploaded. I'll get back in time for Prime Minister's Question Time. Bye for now.